Don't you just hate when something doesn't fit exactly where you want it in a build? Here's an easy solution. If you press Ctrl+Shift+C and open up your little cheat menu in the top left corner, once you're there, you can type in bb.moveObjects, and it will turn the moved object sheet on. What this cheat allows you to do is when you're placing an object, you can hold Alt on your keyboard, and you can slide around anywhere you want, and there's no restrictions on where you can place the item. As you can see, I don't want this plant to clip in the corner, so I simply hold Alt, move it out a little bit, put it right where I want it, and I'm all set. That's it.